see the warmer. This is a set of four solar inner lights, which is exciting for me because I'm working on my front garden and hoping to install these to make sure that the path is well lit. Now, here's the instructions, all the fixings that you need, and they're falling apart. Way, base, and four identical lanterns. Photovoltaic cell on the top, charge up the internal battery, and it's just the light settings. Toggle through these to set up which you want. You can see they're warmer and cooler lights, quite impressively bright. It feels really strong. Sturdy. And the size of the inner base, this says it's removable in order to fit. I assume how this works. So that's it, fitting onto the base. This must be if you want to install it without the base. Yeah, anyway. It's a really nice, simple, clean design in just about any setting. And certainly, the light is really quite bright, obviously. They're not charged up, it needs to go out in my south-facing garden to get charged up. It's going to look really good. So I think you can install it either using this, it's got the screws and everything, or onto this flat base to go on top of a fence post. And I'm hoping to have small pillars set in so that I can have them leading down to the front garden path. I'm pleased with those. I think that's pretty smart. And a set of four, excellent.